Now your WAPT.com webcast and Storm Shield 16 weather.
Happy Thursday to you. I'm Megan West with your WAPT.com news and weather headlines. A former Clinton music minister is facing 8 counts of child molestation this morning. John Langworthy is set to make his initial appearance in court Friday. Langworthy resigned and confessed to past sexual indiscretions involving young males in front of the Morrison Heights Baptist Church congregation last month. Authorities say he groped 5 victims at other churches in the 80s, 3 from Jackson, 2 from Clinton. Langworthy is in jail on $500,000 bond. Well, the floodgates at the Spillway Dam are open as the Pearl River continues to rise this morning. All of the rain over the weekend caused the river to surge 23 feet in a day. It's expected to continue rising until Saturday, when it could crest between 33 and 34 feet. Forecasters predict several streets in Jackson could be covered with water by the time the river crests. The city could begin closing those areas today. Now we'll send things over to meteorologist Megan Quigley for our check of the weather.
Good morning, Megan. We're off to a dry start again today, just seeing a couple of passing clouds through the region, and that'll be the case as we get into the afternoon hours. So here's what's going on. We're still seeing what is left of Lee dumping plenty of heavy rainfall along the eastern coast, but for us behind it, we're just seeing a north wind, so that's helping to keep us on the cool side, and that'll be the case for today as well as in tomorrow, but there is plenty of sunshine on the way. As we get into the weekend, no big changes to the overall pattern. We're still going to have plenty of sun and be cool by September standards, but temperatures will climb up a little bit as we kick off the weekend. We have 3 named storms in the tropics to talk about. The first one is Tropical Storm Nate, which is in the southwestern Gulf of Mexico. This is going to hang out for 1 or 2 days before making its way towards the Mexican coastline, possibly as a hurricane. So as of now, it doesn't look like a threat to Mississippi, but it is something that we will continue to watch. We also have Hurricane Claudia out in the Atlantic, and this one too is just going to be one that goes right back out to sea, so no threat to the United States at all. But our next storm is one to watch, and that is Maria, and she will start to make her way towards the Caribbean and could make a way to the East Coast. So that'll be something to keep an eye on as we go through the next few days. For us, though, just plenty of sunshine out there as we see those temperatures right around 74 by lunchtime, up to 80 by 5 o'clock. And as we go through the next 7 days, just more sun on the way. 80 today, 82 for Friday. We'll see those temperatures topping out in the mid to upper 80s as we get into the weekend.